Hello, my name is Belgica Paola and I make acting videos to share with you the knowledge that I have learned throughout the years and also to learn from you. So make sure to leave your tips and suggestions, comments in the section below. Today I am going to show you guys how to do a little DIY headshot session. Let's say you are brand new to acting and your first acting opportunity has risen and you should not and cannot send a selfie of you with some kind of doggy filter on it, or you decided a kind of spur of the moment thing to change your hair color or your cut or whatever and you need a headshot now, like the audition submission is due today at 3 p.m. and you need a headshot. I'm going to show you a way that you can do a little DIY minimum everything shoot to get a headshot that you can use temporarily. But I do highly suggest that you get somebody else to take a photo of you, a headshot of you, because headshots are just so important to casting, because casting directors will quickly dismiss you because of the way that you look in your headshot and just go on and see who else is available, who else they can hire. Today I am using my iPhone 5S, yes, I know it's very old, a $13 tripod I got from Amazon, natural light, and the fence in my backyard. I'm also going to be doing a little bit of editing on my photo just to make it look a little more professional. So first, position the chair and camera so that all you would see in the photo was the wood on the fence and nothing else taking attention from your face. Since you are doing this on your own and you want to get a photo before the sun sets because it is evening time now, use your front-facing camera so you can see what's going on. And I have this little controller that helps me to take photos by clicking it, but you can also use a 3 to 10 second timer to allow yourself some time to get into position. And if you are a brand new actor, go ahead and look on Google and search for some headshots that you like and try to imitate the general position and emotion of the photo. And just try to move around. Like, sometimes the most awkward positions are the ones that work. Move around and try to see how you can get a similar pose and look, and make sure the light is covering your whole face and no weird shadows. So that's pretty much it. Quick and easy. Share your headshot tips with me, and if you always do your own headshots and are a pro at it, please make a video and tag me in it. I want to learn from you. And remember to like this video and share it with a fellow actor friend.